Life vests are located under or between your seats. All large electronic devices, such as laptops, must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. During these times, charging your electronic devices is also not allowed. If you're not using your device, it must be held in your hand or placed in the seat pocket in front of you. If your device drops into the gap between the seats, refrain from adjusting the seat and ask the cabin crew for assistance. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking, including the charging and use of e-cigarettes, is prohibited throughout the aircraft, including the lavatory. Thank you for your attention. Refer to the safety card located in the seat pocket in front of you for more information. On behalf of Singapore Airlines, we hope you have a great time on board as well as in Singapore or anywhere else in the world we take you.
Welcome aboard SQ892 to Hong Kong. We are pleased to be carrying passengers of our Star Alliance partners. All electronic devices must now be put in flight safety mode. Please approach our cabin crew if you require assistance. We wish you a pleasant flight.
Is everything tucked under the seat in front of you?
Let's go.
cabin crew to your takeoff stations now.
crew to your takeoff stations.
Ladies and gentlemen, please fasten your seatbelt and draw your window sheets. Thank you.